Let's see how we end the year in a high or low note. See what happens. I had Force pitching Brazen Bar. So they got a 4 for 2. Brazen Borrower and Spell Pierce, what the fuck? Mono blue. What the fuck? I think Goblin is correct name. 7 versus any other creature type, so. Oh, it's some bullshit fucking. Yeah. Figures. Don't play Magic for a month and then run into fucking fairies. Jesus Christ. I guess fairies just bring in Trinisseers, basically to stop the counter magic. What do I want? I guess a sneak attack? They didn't shuffle, so I'm probably dead, right? They probably just have like a force wall. This card's dead, right? Yeah, we're done. Do 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 do. So, I mean, yeah, again, we had the win on turn one if they didn't have force, so. It is what it is. Is what it is. So, I say you just bring Trinispheres. Or the way just combat the counter magic. Fury, actually. I guess Fury was draws, huh? What if on the play we just, like. Like, Bragamancy is bad. It's like Bitter Blossom or something weird. Such a weird deck. Maybe I got Archon instead of Grizzlebrand. That's pretty good. I need to draw like a red card. Now they have Spell Pierce up. I'm gonna ponder. That's good. Could jam sneak attack into daze, but I think it's really worthwhile. Yeah. Let's play swamp and then brainstorm. Doesn't seem. Trends here is a really good draw. Yep, there's Force Negation that would have hit the sneak attack. What did they pitch? Drown in the Lock. Drown in the Lock seems terrible against us. That seems late to the party. All right. It's funny we had the combo in hand, but just rabbles were better. What do they play? They play Ponder and Brainstorm, just like their normal cantrips. Ragavan seems really bad versus Bitter Blossom. Seething Song seems good against like a Spell Pierce deck, I think. Archon seems pretty bad, I think, versus Bitter Blossom deck. Luckily, Spellstutter Sprite and Bitter Blossom don't seem like too good against this. I think we can also just jam through the breaches with no creatures and just let like counter magic eat it. So let's just try. Was not expecting to play. Oh, fucking fairies. Like Ancient Tomb would be pretty insane. Even City Traders. I won't be greedy. Either one sounds like fucking dream. All right, Force I don't care about. At least it didn't get dazed. See if they're playing Bitter Blossom. What did they do? They misclick? Let's go on the aggro plan, huh? And Bitter Blossom is like a clock. Sure, you get a spell stutter sprite. You're dead, right? Yep. All right. So just play Rowl Masters. Den of the Bugbear. Absolutely, like, very, very fucking good there. Coolio. Should be a fast league. Maybe get it done before the new year kicks in. No one wants to play Legacy, or they have social lives. Could be either one. Yeah, let's rock and roll. All right. Like a soul end, like even if it's just mountain, I could play Rabble if it's soul end. So Exile Fury, I guess. Dress down, and then the ending, my Chrome Mox, I would need to hit like. Exactly. Oh, that's good. I mean, they probably have plow, but least they have to burn and getting the snow covered plans. I don't know. Oh, is it like blue white control with dress down? It's weird. Pretty brutal lag. And they just concede. Okay. Cool. Looks like some blue white garbage deck. Raghuram seems pretty good. Don't need Seething Songs because it's not about speed really. Chalices are not that good against that type of deck. with the endings. Just bring a third. Let's bring like a through the reach. More combo centric. Interesting. Think I'll keep. Back to basics was probably a thing. Archon's hot. Do I name human or soldier? Goblin soldier, goblin warrior. So I named soldier. So I think I'm going to end of turn through the breach. Fucking spell pierce, huh? It's weird. They blew elemental blast that. It's cool. They must have F6 by accident, right? This will stop them from like cantripping. I don't give a fuck. Expressive iteration. Oh, wear tears like the nuts, huh? Essentially like, the best possible card for them, I think. Sucks for me. Ah, they have another Hydro Blast? Running multiple Hydro Blasts? Damn, how am I ever supposed to win versus this? tank like Snapcaster Spell Pierce or something. Oh my god. Would you really tank for the containment breach and through the breach? Holy fuck. Jesus Christ. It's like literal the best case scenario for you. Should really think about it. Ending on my war boss. I'm really all in on Through the Breach and hoping they don't have I have like one draw step to hit it Through the Breach and hope they don't have anything. Oh, it's Stoneblade. Yeah, this match seems like pretty reasonable. So I have 3 Through the Breach and 2 sneak attacks left. That's such a weird tank, but okay. Yeah, we actually got hit by like the double Beb. The Pierce double Beb. Do I want the Fury? Maybe I don't want Ragavan? I actually think I want chalices. Actually, what if I do something like this? Because now that we're all in on Beb and Pierce, chalice on the play is so much better. Could have Whirlspun Worm since they run Plow. Cut the Furies. Yeah, let's go with this. Man, pretty unlucky. Things are keep. Yeah, definitely not in love with this. Relying a lot on Den and ripping anything. Like mulling the 5, like hope for a chalice and then getting a prismatic ending just seems like not ideal. Rough against like a deck that was running multiple blue elemental blasts right now. It's a weird pause. Yeah, it's the person was playing oddly. Maybe they're not used to Modo. So this could have been an ancient gem based on my mulligan. Let's see if that matters. True name with blue elemental blast backup. God, that's such a fucking tilt. God, this card is such a fucking stain. Oh, holy shit. And not drawing a card. Yeah, and here's the blast we all knew about. Man, so frustrating. Oh. Wow, if I. Jesus Christ, with how they played, I could have, like. I just need to hit, like, a Petal or a Chromox or fucking. Oh, he's gonna wear tear it now. God, that feels so fucking bad. Petal, Chromox, Simeon, Spirit Guide, and Mountain. Just couldn't hit it. And there's the Blue Elemental Blast. Yeah, they tried to use a Spell Pierce and be cute, and it should have cost them, but I couldn't punish it. So they had Pierce and Blast, and they probably have another one, I guess. Yeah, of course they do. Damn, running two blasts and drawing them both. Running two blasts and drawing both of them. Both games. It's fucking disgusting. So they have two unknowns. And it's just another blast. Blast three. Held this back, which is kind of weird. Brainstormed into the force. How the fuck do you lose when you're this person? Jesus Christ. It doesn't matter how they play. Just, like, leave me. Just doesn't matter. When someone draws that, doesn't matter. So that's an eight ball. And did they take this up? Jesus Christ. This is wild. I don't even know what I'm watching. Why would you? Oh, soldier is what I was supposed to name. I named warrior. That's what I was supposed to name. I knew it was something like that. I almost want to just concede. This is killing me. You got me. Putting in like a batter skull? So it says first strike. So I just attack only with this. And then this will make 3 5/5 tokens. Because this blocking this will exile it because of first strike. So yeah, I just attack only with this. But because they tapped off of white, I'll get 3 5/5s with trample. They do have a shitload of permanents though. So maybe I was supposed to wait. Wow, are they sacking all the lands? And I get the anime Den of the Bugbear. How about just like an Emrakul off the top? Make my life super easy. I attack, I attack, I attack. Fucking Jesus Christ, magic's so fucking easy. Whew. Insane, I won that. Absolutely insane. Pierce, blue elemental, force negation, Cauldron True Name, Batter Skull. Like, that's pretty sick. Can't imagine I was supposed to win that. Turn one, Unconquerable Rabble or a Chalice. So our opponent is 3-0. We can assume they're playing a real deck. Wow, what a show off. Land would be pretty hot. Like high tide? They're gonna predict themselves? Could be show and tell, and I'm just dead, so. And we win. Nice blue cards. I'm 40 minutes. Let's see if we can get this under an hour. Trinisphere maybe, in case they are like some blue combo deck. Sealing through the breach is the only one if they want to be fast in them. I don't know if I want to be faster. Ragavan seems fine versus Island Island. Fury doesn't seem to be that good. I don't fucking know. I have no idea what I'm doing with this deck. We want Ashen Rider in case it's like show and tell. Island, island. Island, ponder. Island, concede. High tide. Forest pitching predict. I'm thinking high tide. So we need to be pretty fast. So we can go War Boss into Firelocks, exiling the token, and maybe sneak putting in a creature we top deck. We'll put War Boss out first in case they have a plow. Okay. Things are not going that badly for us, honestly. Oh, it's like a Bant deck, and they just drew both islands. It's like Bant control, huh? I wonder if I can get them with the Grizzlebrand. They only have two cards left. That's the one that you can keep, like, the secondary plan hidden pretty well. Even if they force blue card and leaves them with nothing, that wouldn't like be the end of the world. Mystic Sanctuary force and then brainstorm to force it? Or dress down maybe? Yeah, brainstorm. Okay. So they force this and then next turn we just play another one. And they pitch a Jace. That's really good for us. Cool. 3-0. 90 seconds. I could have snuck in a Ragavan and a Firelux. 3-0. It's kind of weird. Oh man. The deck's been pretty funny. It's like a lot of things that people have to counter. Come on. No one wants a piece of the Ragavan sneak attack deck. This is really hurting my chances at finishing this league in under an hour. Let's go. The streamer is a good dude. Hopefully this is fast enough. This dude plays some really fucking fast decks though, so I may not be. What do we have versus this? Well, I guess we could bring in ley lines, seeding songs. Well, he might be waiting till turn two, I guess. got lucky with a top deck. See if it's good enough. Fireworks going off in my neighborhood. It's New Year. Happy New Year to everyone on the East Coast. Kill me, Tony, if you're gonna do it. Don't make me wait. Cool. Yeah, that chalice was pretty excellent. A turn 3 win with chalice is normally good. Alright, so. Think about everything that speeds us up and slows him down. It's like all that. Regimens aren't doing shit. Furies aren't doing shit. The Archon's doing anything. The issue with having all these and like only these. We try to get lucky and like turn one them, or we just bank more on this plan. The seething thongs help us here. Alright, like seething, the whole combo is like bringing seething thongs so you could turn one. Turn Emrakul doesn't even do anything, right? So I don't think we should even lean that heavy into it, I guess, because we turn what we turn Emrakul and then you just still win. Maybe we play more along the fair game. Yeah, what if we do this and just. Let's try that, I guess. I don't know, we'll see how it goes. Maybe if you had 4 Grizzlebrands, you could lean more into sneak at the 4 sneak 4 through the breach. Then you can like draw 7. Draw 14 or whatever, and try to like spirit guide more things into play. But with like one Grizzlebrand, I don't think that's realistic. That hand sucks. This hand sucks. The second sneak attack. And the Chromox? I want a Chalice on 0. And, I don't want to, like, exile my sneak attack to my Chromox, so. So he's playing the Brainstorm version. Interesting. We could just be dead. He probably cuts like 4 defense grids for like 4 Empty the Warrens. One more mana. Any burning wishes for empty? Okay. Oh, and had the echo. That's really fortunate for him, huh? Brainstorm to where to echo. You got me. Certainly got me. And they can continue. Wow. Echoed into gas as well. That sucks for me, huh? Hit the Burning Wish. Oh, Galvanic Relay. Okay. We technically have a chance against that. Because they reveal 11, we get to just we get Chalice Zero, then Trinisphere. And that's gonna damper that. Oh, they did. He had a Shattering Spree, though. Actually exiled the Shattering Spree. Because he exiled the Shattering Spree. God, that's frustrating. Without the Shattering Spree, this is garbage, right? LED Brainstorm Echo, like all that's absolute garbage. Fuck, boarded in the Shattering Spree and hit. Boards in Shattering Spree and Wear Tear, I just realized. And I guess it's only cost 3 to. That's interesting, though. And Shattering Spree and Wear Tear. Just doesn't Burning Wish. What are the Burning Wish targets are then? Interesting. Yeah. LED, Petal, Brainstorm. There's a wish I could just concede, but. That's super frustrating. Yeah, so LEDs make sense then, huh? Without LED, their hand was shot. And they actually boarded in mo No, because they top deck that. Okay. So maybe boarded in a minimum of one Wear Tear and a minimum of one Shattering Spree. It's weird to bring this in when you're bringing this in. I can understand boarding maybe four Wear Tears or something. And then leaving Shattering Spree in the sideboard. What do I know? Not much, apparently. What are the odds? He had 7 lands. Oh, I'm dead. Okay. Yeah, so I think the plan is just get like Turn 1 Trinisphere. This deck is so fast. I would only need to see the for Turn 1 Trinisphere, so it's like. I actually didn't see any Burgies. Yeah, had the same as like turn one Trinisphere, turn two through the breach. Hit you for 15, make 3 5/5s. That's still not as good as just that, right? Like it's they cut Emrakul? Like, out of these two, this is better, right? I think so. Think so. Turn one Trinisphere to have a shot. Turn one Leyline and Chalice. So I don't ch do a Chalice on one. No, Chalice on zero is so much better. Go to cleanup? No way. Top deck the land. That's frustrating. Very, very selfish. Now any of my goblins are pretty good, so. Wear tear on my ley line, perhaps. This match is taking way longer than I thought, to be honest. Brutal land off the top. That's pretty fucking unfortunate for me. Clean up, okay. He's gonna get a search off this bad boy. Unless I hit like a haste creature. So Firelocks can do some work. What a fucking tilt that is, huh? I guess it's like now through the breaches and sneak attacks are alive. Oh, I don't have any through the breaches, so just all the sneak attacks are alive, I guess. Oh man. Oh, it gets Diffuse Wear Tear now. So does a CMC of three. God, that's so fucking frustrating. Just whiffing so much. It's gonna be a bad way to lose. Brutal land off the top. Real brutal. Yeah, fuck. So he's not getting a metal card from Moxopal. Okay, it's pretty weird. God. Fucking seven goblins. Four buggies. Well, you got me. Fuck. Had a lot of turns. Had six turns and whiffed. Alright, I assume I'm dead, so I'm just gonna grab a bottle of water. Oh, I won. That's really weird. Okay. I guess Chalice on one mattered. Yeah, I'm confused. He brainstormed on my upkeep? I walked away. He brings some of my upkeep. I hit LED and Echo. So why wouldn't he just? I don't know. I gotta look at the replay after. All right. Last one. All right, let's get this show on the road, huh? So here's a deck list again. This is the most absurd thing I've ever seen. Am I learning three chalices? Oh no, one guy. I was like, this fucking can't be right. What a, this is blowing my mind. Playing like the new lands deck. Sure. Interact the best way we can, I guess. Only paid eight. There's like green white depths. Sure. Oh, that's so good for me. That's like the best possible thing. Oh my god, I hope they pay eight and I can Firelux squad them. Gonna like Green Sun for a Knight of the Reliquary? Or just play Knight? Can't beat that. So my hope is gonna be just a Firelux squad and hope to tag get like an Emrakul, I guess. I don't fucking know. But this is not a great situation. And Greenson for another one. Oh, that's lethal, right? I just don't exile. Mentor, I win. That's so sick. They block here, 2 plus 2. Do I exile? No, right? I don't want to show them like the sneak attack part of my deck. So sick. What is. Oh my god. Pay 16 off library die. It's pretty funny. Pretty funny. How about this one Blood Sun? And how about these like sneak attacks and shit? Ragavan is not gonna do anything. Fury actually seems like it's pretty good for the first time. Do I cut Chalices? Chalices stop like Plow and Reclaimer. I'm not too impressed with Chalice. If we do something like this. Maybe they put like a Reclaimer turn one. We could like through the Breach of Worldspine Worm, get in for 15 and make 3/5/5 if they can't answer. That would be pretty ideal. Man. It has Sneak Attack Worldspine, which they're not expecting, and it has like your typical good play, so. If I had a Spirit Guide, I could like get in real quick. Think I have to keep. Oh, they're burning a Force of Vigor there. Okay. Like, if they need that, like, crop rotation or something to get me. See if they get a Wastelander or a combo piece. Hoping a combo piece. Fuck, that sucks for me. Just have like another good fair play to make. Yeah. And play. Okay. Damn, that really sucks. So I need to hit an ancient tomb, I guess. That sucks. The sack maze. Right, well, I have like one turn to draw an ancient tomb. Or maybe two turns. Did I really just get a fucking trophy? On New Year's Eve, fucking around with some Japanese list I found? With like Ragavans and Sneak Attacks and Emrakuls and Goblin Rabble Masters. And I play a deck I actually give a fuck about and I get bodied by Delver. This fucking for real. This is just like. First trophy of 2020 for me personally. That's really funny. Yeah, definitely got to screenshot this. What? Okay. Cool. Let me just. First trophy of 2022. First trophy of 2022. Oh my God, it's official. Okay. Well, thanks everyone. I hope you have a great New Year's. If you're on YouTube, subscribe, check out the channel, put out videos whenever I can. But that's honestly such a joke. All right, but anyway, that's legacy, right? Everyone had a good evening. Take care. What do I got? I got four people. Can I raid anyone with four people? No, I can't. There's no one on. All right, so just have a good night, everyone.